So initially the roadkeeper is turned off and normally connected to a switched ignition voltage in the car. So when the car is off, the roadkeeper is off. So you get to the car, get your guest's SD card. Remember to point the logo away from you. Put the card in the top, squeeze it until it clicks and it will stay in. And then turn the car on or plug in the power. The system will now boot up. You'll see the roadkeeper screen come up and then the main menu.